Okay, so I was at school and I went to say hi to a friend and I fell on my right arm and injured my shoulder. You guys showed me a lot of new ways to work out my shoulder so that all my muscles work to keep my shoulder stabilized. I learned how to keep my shoulder stabilized and how to better my swing for softball. No, the people are nice and it's really good and it's more one-on-one than other therapy places that I've been to. I can play softball. I go to the batting cages quite often. I can throw football and do everything a normal person would do.
Who is your favorite therapist?
That's not a question.
I'm just kidding. But really, who is it?
Top secret.